Hello everyone, how are we doing today? Okay, time to watch me die again. And that mic's too close. I'm peeking into the red. There we go. Okay. So, last time we finished off, we just beaten Genichi. Barely. That's. Hey, monster. How you doing? Have a rye chip? nice. How are you this evening? Also, I'm not sure how good ride chips are, just saying. Like, I'm questioning that. Okay, so I'm supposed to follow the smoke signals, or so they say, to a watchtower. There's these fucking smoke signals everywhere. And there's these assholes fucking everywhere. What the hell is... Okay. Not what the hell is Chex Mex. I have never had Chex Mex. So, just put that into some perspective. Ooh. Hit him. Enemy. You need help? Just because I have to have Chex Mex, I need help? Does it have to be professional help or just help? One of those things is much cheaper. Or if I actually just stumbled upon the right area. Wait a minute. Never mind, I know where I am. Shit. Definitely not. Has to be a duck? How would a duck help? A goose, maybe, so that way I could channel my Canadian anger into it. That's a possibility. Duck must be knighted. Now we're just setting unrealistic expectations. Jump into the water. Okay. Let's do this the easy way. Go check with Mr. Princely down here.
イッシン様にお会いして、この天守の外、開き窓から屋根上に出て、よ頼んだぞ。
Okay, so he's in a watchtower and the nightjar signals. There's one signal. Does it mean go that way? That makes no sense. That's not what I'm hoping for. So I'm totally expecting that bastard up there to just come creaming down on my skull. Ooh. Piece of candy. Like corn corpse. Piece of candy. Oh, Also, if you hadn't noticed it, Munster, one of the things that's cool that I'm doing soonish is I am doing Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate. Got the Z itch. Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's angry. They're really, I have angered all of the ninjas. All of them, I say. Okay. We have unangered the ninjas and escaped temporarily. Feels like the wrong way to go. That's because it is. Oh, fudge. Where's that stupid thing? Oh, fuck. Not the dilapidated temple. Shit. Can I cancel? Cancel? Fuck. Can't cancel. But yeah, no, I'm doing Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate, which is why I put out the two polls. On, one, do I stream it? Which, so far, it seems a resounding yes. You, Valent, winged. Yours truly. Yeah, no, it could work. I'm not against it. Though, I have to get through the main story first before I do online. It's a self-imposed rule I like to do. I like to make sure I at least beat the... You've beaten all the quests. Quest. That way, I feel like I accomplished the game on my own merit, and not just I got carried. So. Okay. So. What watchtower are these fuckers talking about? Like, that's the where I've been. I've been all the way the hell over. Would it be these? Technically. Killed that guy. There's more down there. Yeah, no, I've been there. They're saying you've been everywhere. Haven't been everywhere, just most places. Been in that building that I just walked past. Like, I'm trying to figure out what they mean by the nightjar signals other than the pink smoke. Because there's multiple sections. Like, there's pink smoke. There's pink smoke. Oh, fuck, I just fell off the cliff. Fuck me. Ask me an idol. I probably could get up, but I'm lazy. Go out the window, follow the pink smoke. That's what they told me. Double check. One of the watchtowers outside this castle keep. Like, does that mean out there? I see an item down there. I wonder if I can get on this roof. Like the roof. honestly haven't played Monster Hunter G since the last time Wing played. By the way, yeah, no, I can't think of, like, the last time I played Generations. Watchtower outside this castle. What the fuck does that mean? There's items over there, so no matter what, if I go that way, I'll get shit. I see two items, actually, so... Fuck it. Let's just go that way. We happen along the right way path. Great. I can make this. How the fuck do you not? You are hardy. I still have no fucking idea what the fuck a ride ship is. I know what Rye is, I know what chips are. I don't know what a ride ship is unless it's exactly what I think it is. Well, this looks interesting. Could go that way. Chip made of rock. Yeah, that's what I thought, but like, is that it? That's not very exciting. Okay, I fully expect to get pooped on by a monkey. Yeah, this is why I fully expect to get pooped on by a monkey. Fucking monkeys, man. They're hiding in your windows, snatching your people up. Cool, sculptor's idol. Don't know if this is the right way, but we're going this way. You'll live. Okay. Why do I feel like I'm going worse into Snake Valley here? Under Shrine Valley. Oh, never mind. No idea where I'm going. I don't like the look of this place because this just reminds me of Snake Valley. Good shot. Note to self, don't fall. Self, don't let them push me off the cliff. The fuck? Oh, it's a lizard. Overall, been a pretty busy day. Not a bad day, mind you. Bastard. I'll wait for him to cycle around. Hopefully he does. Betting he does. On patrol. Ow, that one has a shotgun. That fucking hurts. Okay, actually more a pain in the ass is the fucker that keeps reloading on my ass. Give him a chance to shoot that fucking big gun. Not in close range, otherwise you will probably be deceased. A scrap magnetite. That place looks interesting. Hey, commune idol. Lovely. Hello. Ochitanino Tepotsonae Naki Natsukashi. Great! Gun for! That's exactly what a ninja wants to hear. Okay, I've been pretty oh shit. I apparently missed the jump. Oh, fuck, hello. Snake Eyes Shirafuji. Oh, that's a Picard counter one. Yeah. So it's like the other gun guy. Oh, good news is I'm much stronger than last time, so I should be able to deal with him. Nice shot. That is not the Makara counter. I'm not sure what I did there. Okay, it is definitely not. It is a jump. Ow. It is a jump, and I just mistimed it the very first time. Good to know. I wonder if there's a way I can actually get around, get the backstab on him. Yeah, so those are slippery. Oh, crap. I didn't realize I was still alive. I keep forgetting that you're alive. Dead? No, I'm not actually dead. Oh. now I'm dead. This isn't a game where you die when you're killed. Yeah, that's true. Sekiro, thanks. Putting him in that corner was a good idea, but... burning all my healing items before that was... if there's a way, if I can get sneaky. Good ideas don't usually lead to death. It's fine. It's a game. It's experimentation. Thank you. Thank you for getting stuck on the cliff. I love you. Good job, Cool. I wonder if I can just attack at your ankles. I totally can... also hack at my face. Yeah. Party, bugger. Especially considering I have 3 memories. Damn. I wonder if I'm even supposed to be here. Probably not. Death blow on him. Or that. What's the Diagra that is? They have impeccable eyesight. And you are not Diagoring. That's not good. Okay, there is nowhere to hide over here. Duck and weave! Oh god, duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave. Duck and weave! Why am I duck and weaving so much? Okay, I'm just gonna kill you guys. Ow. I meant to press the left trigger there. Well, left bumper. I pressed left trigger instead. Of you mofos. One really dumb mofo. You have a cannon. You also have a cannon. Ah! What the? Mines? Noise mines. May feel buzzing. Yeah, something that important. Look the other way, friend. Going to die. Be brutally, damn it, maimed. I see an item over there too. Probably not. Also, Streamlabs, why did you just cut out my live feed? Hey, you're not turning around. If you can't drop over your fudge. They keep making noise. There we go. This is totally a good idea. You see nothing. I actually did see nothing. Press that work. Run. You're so stupid. You don't even know what's going on above you. Yellow gunpowder. Nice. A rare gunpowder. Coin purse. Yep. Gunpowder. Oh. Nice. Okay. Now that all the snipers are dealt with, I should probably go deal with snake guys. They scare the crap out of me every time. There's still one alive! And he's still a really fucking good shot. Great. This is such a pain in the ass to deal with. Breaks my posture so damn fast. Even though I hate you, you're still continue these. Cool! Grab me right out of my animation. Nicely done. Good shot. Since it seems I can't backstab them anyways, I might as well get just, like, fight them where they are. Cool! Thank you for doing the double jump. Not doing the double jump because he's under a fucking nose rock. I'm okay with you staying down there. Or it would be if you could be frickin' hit. Ow. Fucking ass, you fall through a wall. Okay. There's a decent chance. What? Hello, double jump. Oh, cool. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, good, got him. Ugh, I hate you. Give me my prayer bead. Wonderful. Let's go get more vitality and posture. Oh, you know what I wonder? Can I do the water spirit yet? Not water spirit, but water person. I have more attack power and shit, too. Where was that? There, the water mill. Yeah. See if we can do that, because I think if I fight her now, I can do that. Oh, I'm not sure. Did I do her? Like, kill her before I did Corrupted Monk? Can't remember. I most certainly did. Well, shit. Back from whence we came. Now we can go deal with snipers without, you know, Snake Eyes being a pain. As well as not having to worry about forgetting that I need his stuff. Oh god. Oh hi. Let me up. I want out of the sniper fire. Duck and weave, man. Duck and weave. I actually was hoping to use that death blow. Fucking heal, you bastard. Not stealthy. Okay, come on. Grab the tree. You. Come again. Somehow creepy old lady totally doesn't hear that. Ah, so that's where this one came from. Still see me? Put your tower and your battle music in. I got some good coins saved up. As long as I don't die. Famous last words. Hey, a commune idol. Take it. So we can't acquire any skills as far as I know. We could technically get this. I'm still missing two shinobi prosthetics. There, we have 50 in storage, so we have a good amount of prosthetic usage that we can do. That looks dangerous. So does that. Voyage into the deep dark pit we go. Down here? Except for that, really? Thank you. Ah. Sharpening thy claws, are we? Better than expected. That was cool. Nice little parry fight. Pretty predictable though. Large fan. A large fan made of dyed red Japanese leaves. Can be fit to the shinobi prosthetic to become a prosthetic tool. Fanning it creates a large vortex of wind, skirting away those it catches. Oh, new prosthetic. Sweet. Locked. Of course. Oh, well, I could have made this fight easier. Think? Never mind. Thought that would have been a, that would have been an easy backstab route kind of thing. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, wait. Where did this tunneling bastard go? Why is it I haven't been stabbed in here? Ah, that would have probably led down to here, and that would have been the easy backstab. Good to know. Seems there's more of them. Multiple. Shit.
Ah.
Stop trying to poison me. Ooh, free prayer bead. What if I do? That was like one of the easiest prayer beads ever. Yeah, no, that's a lot of lizards. Divine confetti. Guarded by many, many lizards. Something here. Now that was this tip off to tell me that that stuff was there. Like through that door, but... I don't want to commune just because I don't want the enemies to... Oh dear. Okay, so that's not a grapple point. I was hoping it might have been just so I could, like, skip stuff. I like what they've done with the world in terms of, like, all these little catacombs and cool things. I'm stuck. It made it a, in my opinion, very interesting world. That's that way. He's up there. Why? That's just crazy. Contact medicine. Okay. Death. Smoked lizard meat for mile. Okay. Ah, that does go back. Okay. Hmm. Must be an alternate path up the gunport. Turn around. If there's a different way to get to this fort. That wouldn't surprise me, actually. Magnetite. Sometimes I don't like how fast you move. Okay. Maybe I should just walk my ass down here. Nowhere else to go. Here's. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something in that gun fort, man. Like, why would it have me come all this way? Oh, great. Seriously? Hmm. Yeah, because there doesn't seem to be another way out. Yeah, there's no definitive way back out. Well, let's go back to the last commune, stock up on our orbs, I guess, and get our new prosthetic. Let's just get our new prosthetic, because if we do that, we'll have to spend some money upgrading shit anyways, so. New tool, fine abduction. Oh, that's cool. Cool. Making progress. Money. Need so much more money. See what this does. Huh. Okay, it only lasts for a while. Cool. I don't think that's the right place. Just saying. So let's try going a different way. Also, let's take a break because I apparently have a PM on this. Right back in about 5 to 10 minutes. Apparently, also forgot to put the ping. Okay. Where was I? Right, trying to figure out what the fuck to do. Bro.
Issin様にお会いして、この天守の外、開き窓から屋根上に出て、豊かの呪しをたどれば頼んだぞ。
You know what? Maybe that place I thought I knew I had been to, I haven't been to. Just try it on a whim, just like go into this building. I thought, like, I think I'm pretty sure I'm right that I've been in here. Like, I went to go sneak by these guys. Oh shit. Whoops, thank you. I'll fix that in a moment. Currently trying to beat the crows up. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Piss. Balls. There we go. Thank you, Munster. I was slightly not paying attention. Yeah, so it was these guys. Like, I was pretty sure I'd killed these guys before. Surprising. Because, yeah, like, this is how I got up here in the first place. That is super OP. Because, like, I dealt with this shit. Dealt with this bastard. Went up the window, etc., etc. That's the front gate. I wonder if it's actually backwards. I'm supposed to go backwards. Awesome. I wonder if I just, like, follow it backwards. Will that work? Is that what I've been prompted to do? Is he literally backwards from where I initially started? That's possible. like, back in that tower. Maybe not. I did not mean to fall down here. I am much stronger than I was before, that's for sure. Like, it doesn't go any further, I don't. I see dead people. Can't see anything like this being it. Like, you follow the signals. All leads that way. strapped on. Oh, fuck. That's a lot of you. Tactical retreat. Okay, up we go then. Like, I can't see any other place in the right place other than, like, it has to be from somewhere up high, because otherwise you'd be able to go to it just before, like, Burrow. Take this key, go out the window, follow the smoke signal. There's a smoke signal here. Okay, I think this is where it just literally just was. Yeah, it is. They are right angry little buggers. Oh, you don't see me. So, it's definitely not there. They say outside the keep at the watchtower, follow the smoke signal. I don't know why, like, I am having such a problem with these nightjar assassin signals. Went that way. That looks like Kuro's watchtower. So where he originally was being held captive. Yep. I recognize that topography. I'm actually gonna look this one up. I don't want to just spin around in circles forever. Look to your right and follow the trail of purple smoke slash vapor slash whatever. So, where's the window? Unless I'm already too high. Bro, where are you in your magic window? My trunk? There's the window. Okay. Look to your right and follow the smoke. So, this way. It doesn't mean this place? What the fuck? Does that seriously set off every single assassin in the building? Yeah, it did. Right, I should probably switch it so I can see chat again. Yeah. Sake. Well, I'm now not where I wanted to be. The question is, how do I get back up? There we go. This has the smoke signals. Multiple of them. Don't see a way in, though. Yeah, there's nothing there. Back to the Google. Okay, I am way off, apparently, somehow. Because apparently, after exiting Kuro's room through the window, the corner to the left of Kuro's room model, look up and to the left. Wait, what? Perch yourself up there. Okay. So, up. To the left. Look. The right. And you'll see a kind of trail of purple smoke. Follow it onto the roof. It's kind of opposite of you. Which Which I have done. Turn right and go towards the yellow lit window. Inside the room is Lord Issin. Or so they say. Am I drunk? Because I do not see Lord Issin. I'm definitely in the right room. Game breaking bug. Lord Issin not appear. Okay. I apparently have a game breaking bug. Of course. Old lady by where the horse boss is. Try talking to them. Apparently, a lot of people had the problem. Like, this shit drives me nuts. I already have a letter. Which, okay, this is the issue. I need to talk to Emma. God damn. So much wasted. Emma, where is your ass? So let's fix my ship. So. God, that drives me nuts. The fact that I somehow broke the game where he's not there, where he's supposed to be, but the kid is still saying, eh, go talk to him, he's fine. What the fuck? Okay, that was... this is not what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to go talk to Emma. Huh! How the f- Okay, so this is how Emma gets back here. What the shit? Okay, that's funny. Okay, Emma, here. No, no he's not.
オニギョブ様と戦われた大手門。その傍ら、蛇谷のそばに櫓があります。そちらへ行ってみてはどうでしょう。
So near the gate where I fought the horse guy, there is a watchtower there. Okay. On the Serpent Valley side. I think that was after immediately killing him. I don't know if it's before or after killing him. I think... No. Serpent Valley side. Serpent Valley side. This side? Are you him? You're definitely.
Washini Nanor Nanado Naika. Shinobi a Taingai soldier. Nanorazu Shinyoru. Janga. Sono Hidari Ude. Shinobi Gistoa Natsukashi. Naruhodo. Sekiwan no Okamika. Kinitazu. Naraba. Sekiro. Onushi o so yobo.
Omae wa nanda?
Washi wa Ashina no tengu yo.
Now you're Issin.
Oh, Sekiro.
Don't give me that
bullshit. Onushi mo nezumi gari o senu ka?
Nanda to?
Kono Ashina ni wa nezumi ga hairikonde oru. Uja uja to wagamono gao de na. Nezumi mo iroiro ja ga. Sore o katahashi kara
kirisu. Kill the rats.
どうやらお主にも一切りの才がある。その才を磨くのに役立とう。どうじゃセキロ。ネズミ狩りを。よし、セキロよ。
Rat description. A description of the rats that have snuck into Ashenus. Thank you again once the rats are dealt with. Assassins from Senpu Temple. Short stature, wear bamboo hats. Oh, I know what they're.
Sasureba onushi no.
I think I've already killed it. Oh, what the fuck, old lady?
Hey, Oni no Gyobu sama mo. Yeah. けれど戦は続き。あんたないだ。だからこそ
Crazy old.
おう、ネズミ。やはりお主には
Yeah, I already killed those.
よし。
Oh, new skills.
これは足なりゅうじゃ。 流派という手も堅苦しい決まり事などない。ただ戦に勝つネズミ狩りに何よりお足な流派というただね。
There, friend. I'm not trying to murder you, I swear. Name. free chest. Give me something good. Nice. That I love. Board my explorative nature. Okay, so like, because I did that, does that mean you're now going to appear in your watchtower? You have to be. The only thing that makes sense. Especially because it doesn't let me kill you. Let's go rest and heal. See if he disappears. If he disappears, then maybe he's back in the upper tower. Maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. Or if he's still here. I don't know. This seems like the right thing. Like, I'm pretty sure that's him. Unless it's something else. Well, he killed an awful lot of people. He's still here. Okay, so he still says the same thing. Maybe we should talk to Emma. I think so far this is the most frustrating thing about this game is the fact that I was able to talk to Kuro, be like, oh, he's in this tower, and then get the letter and not. I didn't read it correctly. That's mostly my fault, I would say. By mostly, I mean pretty much all. They don't handle well. Good for some people, bad for others. Like myself. I'm not great. Yes, you entrust this task to me. Emma. Ishin's gone and saying he thinks he's Tengu. Are you in here? Yeah, there you are. So this is it, huh?
Miko-sama.
Right there the whole time, in a way. Okay. Genichiro is your grandson.
レオユゾ、我が父の掟に従ったまで。忍びの掟か。なるほど。お主、フクロウのあの国取り行く。巡って、ここに至るか。人の絵にしては、そうは思わぬか。の、セキロよ。あなた。
Thank you, yes. I assume I was supposed to go into that place before, but I just took a different path. Mortal
blade.
Oh, something to finally kill the dead with. That would have been great. Here, have a drink.
やはりこれじゃ。時に源一郎はどうじゃ。どう。刃を交えたのじゃろう。
ただ強かった。そして異様な技を。
ほう。
巴の雷とは一体。
それはノー。源一郎の死の技じゃ。なかなかに面白かったであろう。
死とは
巴。あれほどの使い手はそうはおらぬ。まるで舞のようにあの女はただ。
Oh great, I'm sure I have to fight her eventually.
あやつの瞳を覗いておると、皆そこに引き込まれるような心地がしたものよ。見惚れて切られそうになるなど、この一心、長く生きたが、あの日…
酒
おう、どれ勝ち戦の時は、こ足なしゅうの皆でな
国取り行く
取られたものを、
それは
もともと、この足なは、我ら足なしゅうが暮らす地じゃった源から流れいずる水、それをこよなく愛する民じゃ。
And we made good sake to boot.
当然に蹂躙され、ずっと源の水を祭ることすら許す。うまい酒を飲んでも、ま、
だが世が乱れ。
ああ、日の元の乱れが。このひとたびは好機となり、だが。
Indeed, a place of death. There's dead things fucking everywhere.
不思議りはいつこに
先方寺にあると聞く。ただ不思議りは抜けただそう伝わっておるのよ。だが今やあの手生草どもめお山にまともな道な
たどり着く手
足なの城のその奥の水路を抜け行くか不死立ち、そして戦関わる者の迷え
戦
か。セキロよ。
Okay, so now we know what we're doing. Go talk to Kuro. I'm betting. I was missing shit, so watch it. He dying.
Issin sama to.
Deo, Genichiro dono.
So deska, Genichiro dono. Masaka.
Sore wa nanda.
Ochi mizu no naka de mo, toku ni koi mono, anata mo, goran ni ochi no ori o kuchi ni shita mono wa, touzen ni shinde iru hazu no zange, are wa, motomoto wa wa, shirabeta shou mo, kusuri mo, watashi no ani deshi tachi no dare ka ga, mochi dashite ita you desu. Ookata doujun wa.クロ様の
聞いた
して
共に不死立ちをは
そうですか
今までの助け
私は主にいつでもお薬師として
That's one for fine sake
あら一心様がいただきましょう
ひとつ聞きたい。
はい。
剣の死は誰？
剣。私はクスシですよ。
誰だ？お主の剣技。
She knows how to fight。
たしなみと何のた。
人はキリン。
人は。
はい。人ただ鬼など出れば切りたいと思っている。
鬼。
ほんの。
Bullshit。ま。I'm betting she can fight real well and she's gonna be a pain in the ass later. I've opened the library. Meet there. What have you found?
戻りました。
おお、一心様とは会
え。はい。不思議りならば、そう仰せ。
不思議り。
先方寺にある。し。
なるほど。
御意。
私の方は、源の後期の手がかりとなりそうな書物を、どうやら、 タケル様が戦況に帰る見つけた手がかりについて話そう。
手がかり。
花だな。
A flower。
巫女様。
これは桜しずくか。
それは。
竜院の不死の契約がな引き換えに残るものという。
タケル様が残されたものでしょうか。
であろうな。狼よ、この桜しずくも。
ありがたく。
わかった。目を閉じ。
は。
タケル様の竜院もまた、そなたと共に生きるのだ。
頂戴いたします。
ああ。
うん。もう目を開けてよいぞ。
は。
ああ、
それは
竜。
竹大事にしてく。
竜。花。
まずは。
これは。
タケル様が残す戦況に帰るため、このアシナを貫く。源その水が濃く溜まった場所で咲く。どうやらそれが。
源の深い毛。
なるほど。あの谷には
その落ち谷、
城の裏手、林の奥に
ある。ああ、so we've already been there。
白蛇の親、言葉の通りまともな道はつながっておらぬが、源の子、源落ち、林、言葉、まともな道。なあ、そなた。
はい、何やら。そして
お、ただあの香り咲く、うん、どうした。
あの香り
嗅いだことがある。
おそらくは。
そういえエマ殿が昔城の裏手にそれが関係ある。
ガンフォーチランキー fucking hell That's what I needed to. Okay. Well, at least we know where we're going.
お主、
はい、トコザクラの子タケル様が故郷より持ってこられた桜。
つまり、
はい、春に限らずですが、枯れてしまったのです。
何故枯れた。
枝を倒り、花を持ち去った者がい
る。Oh no, they took the flowers.
花をなくしたトコザクラ、トコザクラの木。では。
Well, it seems I can res an extra time, which is nice. Not really Sekiro died twice anymore, but you know.Okay, so now that we can get through the gun fort, that is better. Keep going. Please be the key. Yep. Okay.Order of operations got fucked up. Oh, that's ought to be good. Oh, God! I heard the sound.Fish, don't fuck with me, man. I think since I can swim, I might be able to outwit the, snake. Red-eyed carp? Not sure. Mantites. Yeah. Treasure carp. Okay. Get the feeling that if you can't swim infinitely, this would be much harder. Snake would try and eat your ass. I would like the treasure carp. Got it. Because I would like to eventually go back and hand those in and get the mask and shit. Fucking asshole. Stay out there. Fucking snake. Always the snakes. How many treasure carp skills do I got? 7. You know what? Let's go take a trip. Hello, Shanti. You're here early? Or you're on break. I'm at work, but that was funny. Yeah, I figured as well. You're an asshole, you know that? Probably a bunch of items I missed out here, too. Or not. That sucks, Shanti. Do I perhaps what, good sir? Big fish, yeah. Oh. The treasure carps. I think there's a limited amount of them, so I have 9. I can afford one of these 2 things. I know this will be useful, at least skill-wise. Why are you in this? I want to become a carp. Okay, crazy guy in a pot. We'll go learn some skills. I think we have some points. Keyword being think. Now we got one. I just buy anyways. think it was, Floating Passage check. Oh, I already have the skill. Oh, okay. Let's see. Good luck, Shanti. You can do it. These might be useful. They might be posture saving. Okay, cool. We have a few things to unlock as we continue along the sunken valley. Be nice if we got more carps. I need 5 more, I think. Actually, less. 3 more. Adamantite scrap. Okay. Snake, where are you? Bullshit. I know it's gonna happen. Ah! Monkey! Monkey knife fight! Ah, they don't like firecrackers. Fucking monkey. Always the goddamn monkeys, man. What are you gonna do? Fling your poop at me? Ow! What the f- I don't have a gun? Pacifying agent. Yeah, that one has a pistol. Oh god. My shuriken. That is not what I meant to do. That damn monkeys are everywhere. There was an item down here. Yeah, there it is. Oh, hi there. Thank you for the free heal, monkey. Monkeys. Oh, that's a lot of monkeys. Ooh. Monkey genocide! Monkey booze! I got monkey alcohol. Why not? I can hear PETA from here after saying that. Yeah, there's no shit, eh? Can you blame him on that one? I did kind of just brutally murder a bunch of monkeys. Giant monkey. Okay, time to deal with a very angry monkey. Got my firecrackers and my flame vent. Only good things can happen, right? Got some spunk bucket. my god, he farted on me. Burning monkey. Where's my contact poison? Oh, antidote powder. Not far from dead. Oh god. Nope. I wasn't done this combo yet. Ow. Poop at me. Fuck you, monkey. Ooh. Off with your head, you say? Dead monkey! I am victor. How do I get out of here? The monkey's not dead. The monkey is not dead. What the fuck, monkey? Okay, it's got sweeping attacks. Monkey's really fucked up, man. Interesting. Yay, it's got a AoE scream. How I'm gonna fight this one out. Okay, he's got a little bit of a stabbing motion. It's not bad. I think I can deal with him. Hey, terror. Note to self, don't let that build up. Drunken, headless, stabbing monkey. Note to self, don't go in early. Okay. That was not how I meant to dodge that. Smoky. Okay, let's see. Can we make this a bit easier on it? Got greedy. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck, I died. Shit. Well, at least I have a res. There's time though. You have pretty big openings. I can abuse them. Always has a big opening. That's sweet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't take your eyes off the headless monkey, dude. Come on, dude, do an attack. Not the attack I wanted. Oh, fuck, I failed the parry. Well, Demon Monkey. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, phase one has to happen again. Wow! Monkey! Why you do this, huh? Phase two. Long run thing. I can slowly chip him down with that. Very demonic monkey, man. Whenever he does the dive, I'm gonna run side, just getting close. every time he uses what. The right hand side is far less dangerous than the left, because the left has the sword. I got rid of most of the trees, I think. It means he'll start behaving semi-normally. Yep, there's a tree. I didn't want to go for that one. This is myself in a bad spot. Quite predictable. Yep, that's scream. Okay, one more set should be good. In it? What the hell kind of nightmare fuel is this shit? Memory Garden Ape. The battle of an extraordinary foe. Though its roar can still be heard, it is said that an infested body marks the undying. Slender finger. The slender finger of a young woman can be fitted. Shinobi prosthetic. Oh, it drives beasts wild. Parasite. Also, I'm stronger. Yay! So I can acquire skills. Descending carp. Oh, that's nice. I want that. Sending carp. Yeah, I want this. I want these. I definitely want these. So we're gonna rest and get that whistle fitted. That way I can apparently drive monkeys crazy.
Okay.
Why we're using fingers? Ah, it makes them unable to discern friend or foe, so we can turn monkeys into allies by making them attack people. Interesting. Have some monkey booze.
Sake o mo saru zake ka. Ai mo kawarazu karai sake da ga yoku no saru domo no sumu ta soko de shinobi shigyo o shite o
hitori ka.
Ie, hitori de washira wa matomo na shi wa mo yue ni ochireba shinuru tani de.
You want to bet this guy's the last boss? I don't think he will be. I'd be more apt to say the Emperor is the final boss, the Issin guy. Oh, and I'd listen to the howl of my partner's whistling finger. Well, I'm sorry, your friend is eaten by a monkey. Oh, shit. So we need one prayer bead to make it to, another, vitality. But yeah, no, I definitely want the Ashina style stuff, because things like, after a successful parry, guard, like, posture break more, shit like that. Super nice. Oh. Oh, that's one of the things I needed. Oh, shit. That was easy. Much easier than some of the other shit I've done. Kuro, I brought you a flower. Don't burn it. Please don't burn the flower. He's gonna burn the flower.
Takeru-sama ga koki sono eda hana tokoza. Deva.
エマ殿に。お。その桜は床桜ですが。そうか。ですが、何者かが。うん。失われた持ち去られた枝にしても先に他の子を。行為。お。王家新たな手がかりを石じゃ。
stone.
これを見てくれ。
Oh, I think I already have this.
これは
源の皇王も皇輝を放つ石が祀られた村が、どうした狼？そなたの持っている その妙な形の石、もしや源？
この石。
おお。
はい、かぐわしく、そう書かれて。
腰入れ、それは
岩戸の奥の洞窟です。
うん。そのまあ、
かぐわしく、クロウ様、あの場は。
そうか、かぐわしくとは、それを指しておるのやもし。ああ、そうだ。私の方も新たに必要な項が分かった。
それは
流因の巫女の血。つまり私。
クロウ様ですが。
ああ、流因の巫女とは。だが、源一郎殿の居室で何か。血を流すす、ひとまずこれをそなたに渡しておこう。さて、
エマ殿に聞
く。エマ might know? クズ
シならば、人の体に明るい、確かに。
主に尋ね、
はい、
巫女様の血、
何故
戦況に不死立ちを果たす、そのためには。
そう、確かに流因の実ですが、それをなすの
不思議りか。
はい、こちらを。
タケル様が記されたもの。
はい、不思議りなら流因の巫女の身に傷。
わか、これで不死立ちが巫女様にも。
はい。
Oh, the Lord, we can cut him.
巫女様、源の。
おお。
はい。
そこがよく手に入れて。
Don't tell him about the demon ape we totally attacked. Get it?
狼。
はい。はい。
どうじゃった？
不思議りならば。
そうか、不思議りならば。
はい。
不思議りは先手に入れてきた。
ギョイ。
戦況に至るための高圧狼よ。とこざ。
はい、ですが。
うん。失われ持ちさ。行くか、狼
よ。How do I get to Senpu Temple? You know.
狼。では。
Okay. See my map again. Was it here? Button. Yeah, there it is. There's the abandoned dungeon. Looks like it leads up somewhere. There's technically stuff I can do there.Thing I meant to do, since I did Sheena Castle. I wonder if that old lady has stuff for me. I know I'm still missing at least one prosthetic, so I would like if I could. And I know what it is, too, I think. The foldable umbrella. I watched Colin Furs, who's an inventor on YouTube, just make like.An actual working version of it, which is kind of cool. Wish I knew where to buy it, but I don't.
So.ババが何を語る。あんたの総意。さあ、ババ、そ。
Lady? That was the way I was supposed to enter the fight. Free ceramic shard. I do. Oh. Ooh, you have a gourd seed. I'm gonna buy this just so that way I can hold on to the money without losing it when I die. Nice, gourd seed though. Oh yeah, right, I also got Ichimonji. It's strong. Probably good at posture breaking if I can use it. I wonder if I can beat up this guy. Okay, good to know. Ceremonial Tanto, dagger with a stark white blade and hilt, converts vitality into spirit emblem. Resting replenishes its urges. Originally, this tanto was used in a ritual offering to the dragon, in which an emblem be cut for one's life force. Cool. Beat him. I don't think there's anything actually to do down here other than like that. Huh. Slightly disappointing. Some black gunpowder, at least. Okay. Oh shit, I thought there would be more to it than that. At least I killed him. Would have been a waste of confetti otherwise. And I want... That's super nice. So I need 5 points for that. Okay, so that's another posture again. Guy's dead corpse over there. Okay, it is death. I wonder if there's stuff backwards in the abandoned dungeon. Maybe I missed a bunch of shit that way. Like, backwards. I remember there was a poison area. The well. Item. Yeah, this is the well, I think. Yeah. But that's not where I want to go. I want to go to where the poison guy was. Well, not poison. The guy that was in the poison swamp that, like, had the gun and kicked my ass. Where I want to go. Great Serpent Shrine. Right. Right, I know where this is. I thought it was maybe a dead end, though. I looped back around. Oh, hello. Christ.
Oh,
There's this, and then was there stuff down? This is where I want. Looks snowy. The Ashina outskirts. Oh god, ghosts. This is my prayer bead. My pacifying aid. I'm going in the river now. Oh, headless. Oh, fudge. Okay. I think I got rid of this dog. Can't completely get rid of everything, though. These are terrible. Fuck it, I'm going back in the water. Thank you. Damn, I was hoping this was actually the right way. Did I wind up wasting some divine confetti? At least there's the down way from here. Grab this item stuff. And I got a prayer bead. That's true. Pretty good. RHP imposture. It really looks like it's something based off the abandoned dungeon. It's gotta be something I missed. I don't think there's any. Oh, this is... Yeah. This is the place. That fucker with a gun. He's a bullet. That stuff. Thank you. There's a way round up. Ah. Always with the monkey boos. Always with the headless monkey. Boat. Okay, so that doesn't work. Ah. Okay, worse form. And he does burn. Okay, we got a small arena this time too. Hey, Shanti. It's a headless, it's a monkey who had like a sword embedded in it. It's being controlled by a centipede actually, so we know what this thing's gimmick is. We already fought it. Stunned it. Oh. He's creepy. Yeah, I agree with that. He's a headless monkey. Got some good damage in there. Round two. Bring it on, monkey. What are you doing? This is a new development. This is a very unhappy development. Two for one special. Very angry apes. This got so much worse when the second one joined. Now I have to get them both in a position which I can exploit them with. They're covering each other slightly. I can slowly chip this one down. That is not what I thought that dagger would do. Oh, fudge. Ugh. Okay. With that, we'll put my oil jar back on. We're gonna try and burn the one monkey. I'd put the oil jar back. Okay. I missed with the oil jar. There we go. Okay, so he's been oiled. Suicide pill? I thought it said resurrection is unlimited. When time calls for death by one's own hands and returns a third, well, resurrection is not limited after use. Monkey. Pain in the ass, monkey. I technically killed myself there. Dude, I can't take half my HP. You're supposed to see the thing and grip onto it. That is... Yeah, the monkeys... Well, I thought one was bad, and I thought this would have been fine to kill a second one relatively easily, but I apparently thought very wrong. Stop here, so that way we're closer this time. I'm almost out of oil, which makes the monkeys fucking testy. Oh, Okay. Let's see. Where was I going? Camera fights you some days. Okay. Up the parry. Oh fuck, I'm not gonna range that. I can kill you. I can make this so much easier. Bring it on, Monkey Man! Fuck. I terrored myself. mess with that. Also not gonna mess with that. Not gonna mess with this. Please just do the dive at me technique. Dive, man. The dive. Not the swipe, the dive. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dive! Swipe, and you're dead. Okay, pull out the centipede! Fucking second demon monkey tonight. Second demon monkey. I'm sure Steve just fucking loved those. Are you done yet? You're freaking me the fuck out. Wait, that was a memory? Oh, Guardian Ape, this is the headless ape. Well, the mate died. Oh shit. Unfortunate for him. Made some chocolate covered in cocoa powder, breathed some in. Yeah, that sucks. I've done that. Oh, that's one boss. Hopefully this leads to the right area. Large ape. Oh. Wait, what? I was able to get a stealth attack. This is the way I was supposed to go. I'm back to the forest. Oh, I've gone in a circle. Okay, let's go hand the gourd seed so we have extra healing, and then we'll probably call it a night because it's 10:30. I made great progress, but I am definitely solidly lost right now as to how to get to Senpu Temple. Have some monkey booze, woman. I was rescued by a monkey. Osanaki, Ixabato ni Hitori, Watashiwa, Nanimo. So Stara, monkey eating a rice ball. Hi, so Uramesit, so Stara Kondawa, Totemo Umaka. The monkey gave you a rice bowl. Okay then. We're saved by a monkey. Decent night though, yeah. Wow, I burnt through all my spirit emblems. Okay. Oh, I appreciate you and Shanti and any of the lurkers watching you too. If you haven't already, please follow and join the Discord, which I will link in the chat. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Have a good night, and I'll see you all tomorrow for some nice, lovely .hack G. Have a good night.